by providing them with the resources and trainings so that the customer will have a qualitative experience when he comes to us. Adequate patient education, which will help in building transparent relationship with our customers and also openness with them. Centralized call center to help in answering all the queries regarding medications and products in our pharmacy by our customers. The deployment of that, we said we have hospital and retail pharmacy services, and for that we do set some key performing indicators and quality indicators, and that's helping as a key measure to analyze the centralized customer approach which is offered by our pharmacy. The customer segmentations is done as customers are divided into or segmented into insurance and self-pay, and the needs of both are being met.